that pretty well. No hesitation. That's going to be a good thing.
And I break it. Nothing too serious there, just the pins come out of the float and the float stuck wide open and starts spewing fuel everywhere. So that was about it. So always check your float when you get out of package. I mean, it does come from America, so it's probably had a bit of a hammering in the flight and stuff, so the pin had just come out, but that's it. I mean, you should always check the car before you install it anyway, but I just threw it on there. And
threw a bit of shit everywhere. Now, as you can see, there it is. Oh, where are you? Get in there. There.
Happy day. So, yeah, a bit more riding now, and let's have a bit of a play. And
thank you.
running sweet on a four-stroke, on a C19, with a 150 pit bike engine. Absolutely the bollocks.